But ladies and gentlemen, excellencies, the future is already here. The future has begun. It's a new system. It changes us because it's a fusion of our physical, digital, and biological spheres. It's an integration of those spheres. Just think of sensors planted into our brains. The opportunities are immense. And we have to prepare ourselves already now.